excited to come to school knowing that I'm going to learn new things every day and that I'm in a great environment to learn. I have a lot of peers who will help me do that.
Les professeurs sont vraiment gentils et j'aime apprendre. We always have little classes so that the teacher has more time with the student.
They give us work that is higher than our level.
I just love math. It's my favorite subject, and the teachers make it even more fun than it really is.
The teachers, they're kind, and they're like my friends.
The knowledge building circles are when we talk about what we want to learn, what we learned today or this week, and we pass a rock shaped as a heart around the circle.
We write down things on sticky notes and so everyone could see our ideas.
I'm working on building a food pyramid. First, we did the base and glued it.
We have done a global read aloud with Edward Tulane.
We read a book, then we talk about it, and then those books go to children that don't have any books.
We Skyped another class from a different country, and it was really cool because we read the same novel study, and we interacted with them, and we discussed what happens in the book, and what they learned from it, and what we learned from it.
I'm gonna try out for the basketball team. I'm gonna see what other sporting activities and what other clubs they have, and I'm gonna join some of them.
We're doing a Bollywood dance and performing arts. We made up a song to it. The theme is about Diwali, and the words kind of go to a story.
This year we are doing Genius Hour, and what that is we have to pick a topic that we think has a lot of math in it. My project is Monopoly. You have to buy properties, sell properties, deal with money, and I made my own version.
I have to find what the math is in earthquakes, and I also need to find out how to work the Richter scale.
In JK, I remember we're all learning our alphabet. We had different centers that we did. We had building and the writing center, the reading center. Being an ambassador is really important to me.
Kids just look up to you. You have to be good. Like, you have to be better each day.
When we're rights respecting school, it means we want to help people around the world and we follow the rights of the child.
We have the right to have fun, and we have the right to not get bullied.
And these rights belong to, like, every single child.
My favorite thing about coming to school is about collaborating with people.
My friends, they're great. Some of them are goofy, some of them are wacky, but I love them no matter what.
Everybody is so nice, and they just make me feel at home.